Are you a dirty little rat, blood? You can't have chat for me, blood. Come say that to my face.
No, Witten Road, bro. You Witten can come to Witten Road after half
an hour. Show me outside now. I'll come now. I'll
bro, I'm at work, bro. I've got like 15 businesses. I'm turning over millions a year, bro. Bro, I'm turning over millions a year, bro.
See ya, bro.
I'm turning over millions a year. I've got no time for you. Only after 12. Soon after I'm a business.
They're just excited.
They're excited that there's 200 people watching. This is why he's talking. They're not capable, they're not ready for me.
Wait till I catch you, my brother,
you can come see me tonight, bro. I don't mind meeting you tonight.
I'll come and see you now, big boy. You think you're
bro, but I'm not in Birmingham. If you can wait till 12 o'clock, can you wait till 12 o'clock?
Come show me where you at now, I'll come now. Come on, show me where you at, I'll come now.
Bro, guess people are gonna laugh at you, bro. They're not ready for me. Never, ever. Come to me. They're not gonna live, bro.
I got your picture. Don't worry. I got your picture. I know you're from Birmingham. Yeah?
Yeah, I'm from Aston Witten Road. I can give you my phone. Don't be scared.
What are you scared for?
I guarantee you won't.
I've got your picture. I'll find you. And you know what I'm going to do? You know what I'm going to do? Your kids in front of you. That's what I'm going to do.
They're just joking about it. They're going to come, bro. I'm going to come to your fucking house.
When I catch you, yeah, I'm going to fucking walk you off. And I'm going to find out where you work as well, yeah? You piece of shit. You want to say shit about my family, you motherfucker? You're making me cry. You're a sausage, ain't ya? You can't even tell me where you at because you're a fucking scared little boy.
Okay, my brother, you want to say shit about my fucking parents, you motherfucker, when I catch you, when I find you, I'll put my hand on the ground,
you motherfucker, when I catch you, I'm going to beat the living daylights out, yeah, I'm going to record it and I'm going to put it on TikTok.
Okay, bro.
You number words on that. Granny, custom, la ilaha illallah. When I find you, yeah, when I find you, yeah, you watch what I do to you.
Okay, this guy's.
Ain't gonna be no sobbies, you motherfucking big boy. Big boy, ain't gonna be no sobbies when the rock boys come down for you, motherfucker.
Okay, let me talk. Can I talk?
You be talking when I be shagging your mum in front of you, motherfucker.
Okay, bro, can I talk, please? Yeah?
No, you said shit about my mum, you motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking talk now. Okay, wait, let me finish.
I don't wanna talk over you, bro. Please, yeah? Can I talk now, please?
What did you have to say shit about my mum, you motherfucker?
Okay, wait. What did I say to you, you piece of shit?
Okay. You fucking piece of shit. Okay, I'll show you.
Why would I want to swear at somebody's mom, bro?
You fucking swore at my mom, you motherfucker. Yeah?
When did I swear at your mom, you piece of shit?
Bro? You fucking with the wrong people, I'm telling you now. Yeah? If you're big and hard, if you suck your dad's dick, yeah? Tell me where you at now. I'll come right now. Karani, Kassam, I'll come now.
Okay, you said Karani, Kassam, come Karani, to Kassam. B6 no, and say, Jerry, no, 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 no,
no, no. You show me. Go outside. I want to see where you are, what shop you are. That's all I need to know. You don't need to tell me where you are. Tell me, go outside and show me what shop you're in.
They don't have a clue, man. They don't know what's going on. They're just...
Let them talk.
Something's wrong with this guy. Do I know you?
Fucking account, and I'm gonna fucking find out what restaurant you're working in. I swear on my mother's grave.
I've got 14 grandkids, bro. I don't know why. Is he for real?
Listen, you don't even know who your fucking dad is. You wise man. You said shit about my parents. You're gonna get it, man.
I don't know you. Who are you? You can't swear your mom. I don't even understand.
I swear to God, I don't even know him. Listen to me, man. You're gonna fucking find out.
I want to find out tonight, bro, after work, man.
No, don't shit yourself. I'll come now. Where you at? Show me, go outside and show me what fucking restaurant you're in. Come on. That's all I need to know. I need to know.
Okay, okay. Well, all you need to do, brother,
go outside, please show me to the restaurant. That's all I need to know.
Come to my house. Just come to my house. I'm inviting you to my house tonight, man.
Listen, I invite you to your house. Listen to me, yeah? Go outside. If you drank your fucking mum's milk, go outside and show me what fucking store, show me what restaurant it is now.
Bro, number one, I'm giving you the postcode B66AJ, come there, park up, bro. See, there you go, see this? So what is, this guy's lost, bro, this guy has lost his head. I've got loads of requests, this guy has lost his, yeah, hold on, let me add everybody up. Okay, what's going on? There's too much going on. Yo, we got Malik Butchers. Yo, come on, big up Malik Butchers, you know. Malik Butchers, my brother. Come on, bro, how you doing? Hold on, let me take everybody off. Malik Butchers, hold on.
You, everyone else.
Let me take everybody. Yeah, no. Bro, is that you in Wolverhampton? Malik Butchers?
Bro, the one and only, man. The one and
bro,
only.
Bro, come to you. Bro, my place was next door to you, bro, in Wolverhampton. Birmingham. Bro, Chappers Park, you know that Smash Burger place?
Yeah,
that's my boy. I used to own that place, bro.
Okay. Come on.
I was your neighbor. I used to come. Your burgers are 10, and I used to come to your place. You don't even know this.
I very rarely go to the Birmingham Dark Kitchen. I'll be honest with you, but yeah, my respect.
Come on, Malik Butchers. You know, my brother. Yeah. You know. Come on, bro. I think. Yeah, let me follow you. Come on.
Alhamdulillah. You know what?
Everybody, the best food in West Midlands. You need to go to Malik Butchers. I'm telling you. I'm telling you, Malik Butcher, they got the Wagyu beef, fam. They got the smash burgers, fam. They got the sauce, fam. I'm telling you, people, I'm going to do a... Bro, when are you inviting me? I'm going to do a review for you, bro.
Open invite, my bro. But listen, are you come to Wolverhampton and come meet me. I'll give you the proper hospitality there. So next time you're down there, come through.
I'm there all the time, but I don't come in it. You know what it is? Because I'm on my boys. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to come see. I'm going to come check here, you know. Trust me, bro.
We'll invite Santa Claus down as well. We'll live stream the beef. We'll get Santa Claus down there.
My brother, your food is... Dank, bro. Everybody make sure follow Malik Butchers, bro. Organic food. Trust me, everybody. Go there. They got £10 burger meals, bro. Whatever, £15-20 burger meals, fam. Their food is 10-10. I'm telling you.
Well, you know what? You're going to put me out of a job. You're selling my business better than I do, man. Come on. Learn that from you.
And listen. You are multi-millionaire. Fam, because I go to the mosque. I pray at the mosque and at the top of the road. I pray at the mosque.
Yeah. Good man.
And then
good man.
I park my car by your shop, bro. Come on, G.
You're the one that's been parking your car all dodgy, causing roadblocks at Juma. That's you then, yeah. I need to catch you. That's what it is. You the one. Now I'm on Santa Claus's side now. That's it now.
No. Oh, this is my Santa Claus, bro. I don't even know him. Why how come he's switching on me like that, bro?
Yo, I couldn't believe it. Honestly, I don't watch other people's TikTok lives. I just come up on your page. I heard him say it. I thought, yo, this is funny. The best part was everyone in the comments saying as well, yo, why does he keep saying, wait till I find you? You literally give the man an address, just land at the address. But anyway, forget him.
I will never ever swear at anybody's mom or dad. Why would he say this?
Oh, he's saying to you, you swore at my mom, and then he's calling you an MFer. He's saying the same swear word back to you that he's crying about.
Nah, but I don't understand. I will never ever swear at nobody's mom or dad. I never swore at nobody. This guy went mad. I think he wants clout or something, bro.
I think he wants clout.
He's just messing about with me because, bro, I'm ready for it, bro. I'm from the streets, but. This geezer, I don't even know what he's saying, bro. I told him B66AJ, come there tonight and he'll square up in it, bro. I'm not scared of no one.
Bro, you know what? You handled it well. I'll be honest with you.
I'm never going to swear at nobody. I'm never going to lower my standards, bro. Come on, bro.
100%.
I'm never going to lower my standards, bro. Never ever, bro. Come on, G.
Oh, but listen, tell me, do you own restaurants then?
I don't own nothing, but I've got like 14 branches around me.
Why are you not getting your meat from Malik Butchers then, please? Can you get your meat from Malik
Butchers? Bro, your mission, bro. You're about 70-80 miles from Brum.
Lala will deliver here. Don't worry about that. We'll get it delivered.
fam, you can't, fam, let me, bro, mind me quality, fam, you ain't gonna beat it. Bro, you can beat it, but, fam, you know, I'm local. You know what, you're too far, you're just too far away from me, bro.
I'll get it here, man, just drop me a DM, let's sort it, just forget it. You know, when you put on your menu, and you say to your customers, we're supplied by Malik Butchers, your sales are gonna triple, quadruple, you're gonna need 28
ranking. Let me tell you, you know, us guys, we're old school, and our businesses run on word of mouth, nothing else, bro. We don't have these businesses. We don't promote, bro. We don't promote nothing. We're nice, bro. We're old school. We got a whole system in place. And we're, bro, we're doing very well, bro. We can't complain, bro.
Alhamdulillah. Always say Alhamdulillah.
I don't tell nobody everything. You get me, fam? I don't tell no one this, man.
Yeah, no, I get you. I get you.
I'm Bob from Aston. Fight me. Who's this Bob from Aston? Bob's my boy. There's too much madness going. Bro, there's bare requests. But family, love, I'm going to get off this, finish my work. Everybody, if you're not following me, make sure you follow me. I'll be back on live after work, after 12 o'clock. Malik Butchers.
I'm going to be on later as well, guys. So I'm going to have my
roast. No, Malik Butchers, make sure, online. Family, make sure you come see half 12. I'll be back online after. It's going to be jokes. Inshallah. Bro, come here.
See you later, guys.
Bro, thank you very much for sending me. Request. Nice to meet you, my Malik Butchers,
and
yeah?
Drop me a message when you're coming down to Wolves next, and I'll be at the shop, inshallah, okay?
I'll be there next week. Bro, you don't even know. I eat food from your place, bro. You don't even know this?
I didn't know. I'm glad.
Bro, your burgers, your everything is banging, bro. You got big rep. You know what? You guys are... Bro, everyone knows about Malik Butcher. Their food is 10 times.
Love that. Yeah, everyone in the chat, follow us if you're not following Malik Butcher's. Have a look at our last post as well. I put up a funny Akon locked up post earlier today. So have a look at that. Check that out. I'll see you guys later. All right. Safe. Assalamu alaikum, bro.
Okay, we turn out 12:30. All right. Love everybody. Everybody follow me up. I'll see you guys about half 12. I'll see you guys on the live. Yeah. Love family.